YouTube with another YouTube today. I'm gonna be showing you my ASM1 best class setup that I prefer. I don't know if you prefer it, but it's all good and stuff. So the reason I would use form grip is to reduce recoil, and that would help you a lot out in far range gunfights, but you really don't want to do that with that gun, with this gun, sorry. But the reason I use advanced rifling is because it gives you more range, because if you already have 2 plus range on this gun, it's going to be really, really good at far range. So yeah, the reason I use extended clip is because it gives you more bullets in each mag, so if they eat, you can still spray them, not have like 30 some bullets in there. You have 54, so that's pretty good. And let's go ahead and move on to the perks. So the reason I use lightweight, because if someone shoots you and you fall to the ground, you will die without lightweight. So that's why I use that. The reason I use propellus is because it gives you more minimap. Like, say you have that little small minimap, this one expands your minimap, so that helps you out a lot. And if you're an SCND player, you would love to use this, because if you know how you're planting the bomb and you look around the run button, and if you press that down while you're planting the bomb, it will make you plant the bomb really, really faster. So that's why I use that. I love to play SND and stuff. So yeah, let's go ahead and move on to perk 3. The reason I use toughness, I just like feel much better using it, because I hate the flinch in all Call of Duties. That's why I always put on toughness and stuff. So yeah. The reason I use Blast Suppressor, I think everyone would use Blast Suppressor on Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, because if you use exo movements, you'll show up on the minimap without Blast Suppressor, and if you use it with Blast Suppressor, you won't show up, so it keeps you kind of deadly in silence, but if people sound horror, they'll really, really find you really, really fast. So yeah, so let's move on to my streak. I use your only UAV. I don't know. Let's go ahead and pop on. Oh, never mind. I don't really like that either. The reason I use threat detection, I like to pre-aim people and stuff, so I do that whenever I get it. The reason I use support is because I die a lot sometimes in games, so pop on that support. I keep on getting it. So, yeah, and that helps you out a lot too. If not, like if you die a lot and stuff. So that'll be it, guys, with the ASM1 manager class.